friends have given us $8,000 this year. Just imagine. She never missed Shanti's dinner. Last year there was no money from Mahatma. She wanted to live with her daughter in Los Angeles. So I was asking everybody, what happened to Jim? What happened to Sid? Suddenly a little email came to Monica saying, message for the Mujahan course. And it says, my mother passed away. But before she died, she requested all of us, don't send money, don't send flower or card or anything. Send those money and send it to Mujahan. That's the whole thing. And I just cried. 8,000 this year, and we are very grateful for the generosity. And lastly, thanks again to the Embassy of Bangladesh for hosting us for the third year in a row. I will next ask His Excellency Ambassador Pramukh Kale to say a few words. Thank you.